fragment of a language center. We should look for more like this.
Look here.
Hey, it's another treasure map.
Another one here.
This one is Thrym. A frost giant came.
Correct. A cunning one as well.
Is that Mjolnir? Did he steal Thor's hammer?
Aye, for a time.
A lot of these seem to end with Thor killing them.
Imagine that.
Yeah!
I can read what this says now, but it's a name.
Kara!
Whoa! The name made it light up!
It's the name of one of the Valkyries. That's quite curious.
Mimir, you were in the middle of a story before. What were you saying about the Long War?
Enough was enough. And at last, Odin's most brilliant advisor became determined to find a more enlightened path. He set about to broker a peace between the gods. It took some convincing, but ultimately Odin was persuaded to marry his deadliest enemy, a certain Vanir goddess, legendary not only for her fertile beauty, but her genius at the very Vanir magic that Odin had long aspired to master.
Freya married Odin? What was in it for her?
It was a sacrifice to protect her people. A selfless act of love. Truly, she deserves better than she got. But of course, there's more to that story.
Did you see something out there? That tower?
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things.
Come, boy.
Huh?
Hey, look who's back up and about. Didn't I tell you it'd be fine? All right, what'd you break? Whatever.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. These runes read death inside. So, Brock said his friend was dwarven like him, wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. Gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not? Dwarven, but no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean, I'll keep looking. If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Ah. Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
You didn't care.
I noticed the lack of ring while moving the body.
Ah. No ring. We're not gonna find Brock's friend alive, are we?
Boy, over here.
Sir. Another map. Great.
Yeah.
severed hand?
Attached to the Soul Eater. Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. No need to fight him.
No, I will fight it. Because you are frightened of it. Done here. Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement.
The alchemist ring.
Green ring. Dwarvish inscription.
The alchemist. But where's the rest of it?
Ashes, most likely.
The Soul Eater got it. I guess we should bring this back to Brock.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. These runes were written fast. It spells out Ejim Staney. I don't know that one.
We will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
Nicely done!
What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside. And, well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Feruxi. I'll take a closer look at this here ring. Maybe Anvari left a bit of magic inside before he croaked.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple ones.
Ugh. I'm not as interested as I thought.
One of these days, you're gonna tell me who made those beauties. Leaving ahead of you. Don't let her get too thirsty now. Now, what was the other thing? Oh, there.
What do you want, dwarf?
I got another lead on my old pal Anvari. Meet me at the Lawnsoother Mines. There's some fancy-dancy loot in it for you.
Another lead? But we already found him. Well, found his hand anyways.
I'll explain at the mines. These ones is just south of the river pass. Now you two want something, or you just gonna stand there all gag-scrapped and slack-jawed? Pulled the ring off Anvari's hand at the Velander Mines. Feller was always tampering with souls and dark rituals and matters of the night, see? Just the sound of his hammer flattening metal enough to smoke my father's old blister. Shit, you better clear out before I get all frisky.
Come.
I can't believe Odin and Freya were ever married.
Love and hate are more closely intertwined than you might imagine. For instance, Odin hates the giants and they him. But Thor's own mother, the giantess Björgun, one of Odin's great loves. You know what? I'll tell this one later.
Ready and wait.
Manius.
Hey, look! A torch!
A torch is built with wood. That is a brazier.
A brazier. Looks like there's something written on it. Want me to read it?
Perceptive and reckless. Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sather and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths. I assume we have you to thank for freeing us from a watery grave.
Us?
Other spirits. The Lake of Nine is full of them. Most are able to move on from this realm, but we, lucky few, are stuck here in Midgard until our affairs are in order. Perhaps you can help them as well.
We have no desire to help you, Spirit.
Ah, but you already have. I only wished to see the sky again. Farewell.
Whoa, he disappeared.
Come, let us not be distracted.
Good find.